Oh my. Connor! Where's the rest of him?
Jesus. Found us. Sergeant Lee, grab the case. Do not let that thing out of your sight. Everyone inside the museum, now!
Chained on the other side.
Jeffries, Lee got the recorder working.
So this is the sort of detail you had in mind when you signed up for the Gunners? Hauling luggage from Lynn Woods for some robot butler? What was his name? Wellington? Wellingham?
Not now, Private. Where's Connors? He's not at his post.
Oh, sorry, sir. The lieutenant said he found some tracks. Wanted to check them out. Private Martin.
Tracks? What tracks? What the hell is that?
Oh my... Connor! Where's the rest of him?
Jesus. Found us. Sergeant Lee, grab the case. Do not let that thing out of your sight. Everyone inside the museum, now!
Major! Major, what found us?
That's it.
Jesus!
Suddenly, I regret eating that mole rat meatloaf.
Nice.
Sure, I can help you out.
Over there.
Your wish is my strong recommendation.
Hold?
Absolutely. And my eagerness is totally unrelated to wanting a smoke break.
Head over there.
Can do.
Go there.
Sure thing.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man? Get your ass on!
Did I ever tell you about the time I was in Capital Wasteland? Now there's a tale.
Yes.
I I'm a fan of Grognak myself. What will that wacky barbarian do next?
Remind me again why we're helping out the violent walking tanks.
Institute? Ain't scared of them. No, really. I swear.
I'll be breaking out the cheap moonshine so that Miss may drink in a manner more suitable for her.
You waiting on a delivery? Of some deathclaw eggs, maybe?
What are you... Oh, the eggs. Oh, you must be with those, gunny people. Though your superior had implied there would be more of you, but... Oh, no matter. The negotiated fee was 200 caps per egg. A generous amount indeed, considering your... tardiness. Though our clientele do expect nothing short of the most pristine deathclaw eggs. Now, do you have something for me?
What exactly are you planning to do with the eggs?
Well, if you must know, one of our patrons has been asking after a cooked deathclaw egg, a la Weddingham, for some time. But with your, albeit late, arrival, I can finally make good on his request. Make good? Already beginning to speak like one of you. Now, can we please hurry this up? Are you going to hand them over or not?
What you're offering's not enough. I risked life and several limbs to deliver this.
Fine, fine. 300 caps. Well above market value.
Come on, you can do better than that. You wouldn't want people thinking you're cheap.
All right, 400. Whatever it takes to get you on your way.
A lot of folks died bringing you this delivery. Their deaths really mean that little to you?
Very well. 500. But not a cap more. Now, the eggs?
Here, take it.
At last. But is this it? Where are the rest?
Do you really need more than one?
Our patrons are men and women of ample appetites. I had been hoping to keep them sated for at least the next fortnight. These things can never turn out as planned, can they?
All the others made the trip up to that big deathclaw nest in the sky.
That's so.
Smashed to bits on the floor of the Museum of Witchcraft. You're welcome to go collect what's left.
No, that won't be necessary.
Sorry. That's the only one that made the trip. There were... complications.
Well, then. I suppose this will have to do. Yeah. For a less than adequate job, but a job nonetheless. And the special request your superior made? Major Jeffries, was it? I trust you can get this to its destination. Don't just go waving it around willy-nilly.
Willingham, has my dinner finally arrived?
Oh, yes, sir!
You're still here?
Endless apologies for the ludicrous lateness of it all. It shall be ready post-haste. You, on your way now. I've yoked a poach.
Go ahead, run. I need a break anyway. We made that look easy.
Got it. That's it.
We live to fight another day, and night, and day, etc., etc.
Thank you. detected. Curious, is someone present? Odd.
Where'd they go?
My scanners must be malfunctioning. I was in error. No enemy detected.
Seems we have a tail.
Oh, that's an odor.
Is someone present? Movement detected. Curious. Allow overactive sensors. Nothing more. Perhaps my sensors need calibration.
Found the mayor in the tub last night. Locked the door before the missus found him. Didn't want her to see him like that. I told her he'll be back soon and not to
Security's
worry.
Security's too tight.
Situation's getting out of control and we're outnumbered. It's only a matter of time before this place falls into chaos.
My scanners must be malfunctioning.
Hi, sweetheart. I'm sorry it had to end this way. I tried to build a place where our children could live comfortably. You know, I'm a family man, and know our children come first. I'd do anything for them, even at the expense of taxpayers' money. The mob has broken through, and it's only a matter of time before they reach the lower level. As a last resort to protect our family, I give you... Well, I give you myself. Take my body to the people. Tell them I died a coward. Maybe they will leave you in peace. I left the key to the safe with one of the attendants. I forget his name. Anyway, goodbye, my darling. I love you and the children so much.
Nice.
Winning, that is.
Initiating stealth activity. Commencing invasion.
Glory's going to lecture me when I get home. Sorry, pal.
Please stand still. Verified.
Got me. Direction. Apply. Repeatedly. Until. Dead!
Attempting an ambipod. Nine scanners must be malfunctioning. By order of the Institute.